It's time to find a comfortable place to either sit or lie down. The day is now done. The experiences are over. They drift into the past. It is now time to let them go. Whether you had the best day or the worst day, it is over, so let it go. With ease and love, turn your attention to this moment, to this point in time and space. This is the only moment that exists for you. This is a time for relaxing, for enjoying the letting go, and a time for preparing ourselves for sleep. The last thing that we do or think at night, we take into sleep with us. So we want that last thought to be positive and healing. So let us let the body relax. Become very, very comfortable. It does not matter if you go to sleep while I am talking. For even if your conscious mind does not hear my voice, your subconscious mind is listening to and recording every word I say, so you don't have to do a thing. Just take a nice, deep, cleansing breath and let go. Focus your awareness on the top of your head. Relax all the muscles at the top of your head. Feel them soften and let go of any and all tension. Notice the muscles of your forehead. Take that relaxing feeling from the top of your head down now through your forehead. Feel your eyebrows relax and let go. Notice the muscles at the back of your head. Allow this wave of relaxation to flow down to the top of your neck, releasing any last bit of tension in your head completely. Notice the muscles in and around your eyes. Feel all of the tension slip and melt away. Feel the muscles around your ears now. Allow those muscles to release any and all tension, letting go of any stress that they may be carrying for you. Focus on all of the muscles in your face. Feel your cheeks begin to relax. Feel your lips and jaw muscles release and let go. Take another deep breath and allow your jaw to softly part as you exhale. Feel the base of your tongue let go, and as you do this, your throat softens and opens, and the back of your neck relaxes. Notice your neck muscles. Let every muscle of your neck completely relax any tension or stress that you may still be carrying now. Let every muscle in your neck and shoulders soften and release. Notice how they are completely loose and comfortable now. Take another deep and cleansing breath. Every muscle from the top of your head through your shoulders is now completely relaxed. Take this peaceful feeling down through your upper arms, softening the muscles into the elbows. You may notice a slight tingling sensation. Allow the tingling to flow through your lower arms into your wrists. Feel the relaxation flow into your hands and down through your fingers, down to the very fingertips. Feel the tingling in your fingertips as your body relaxes more and more. Take one more deep and relaxing breath. Allow any remaining tension from the top of your head to the tips of your fingers to flow through the ends of your fingertips now. Now focus your awareness on your long back muscles. Let those muscles of your back completely relax. and let go. Feel all the muscles get very heavy and very comfortable. Visualize your vertebrae in perfect alignment. Take another deep breath, and as you exhale, let your chest relax. Notice how your rib cage feels as if it's floating. Relax your stomach muscles. Feel the peace and calm in the abdominal area. Let this feeling of peace and calm into the hips and base of the spine. Let go of any remaining tension in your torso now. Allow the relaxed feeling to flow down into your thighs, freeing all those heavy thigh muscles from tension. Let the knees relax and allow the relaxing waves of energy to enter gently into the calf muscles. Feel the calf muscles relax and let go completely. Move the relaxation into the ankles. Let it flow through your feet and out your toes. Feel your entire body from the top of your head to the tip of your toes. Allow any remaining tension and stress to flow out your fingertips and out the tips of your toes. Your breathing is nice and easy now. Your body is heavy and yet floating. Give your emotions permission to just let go. Feel the peace in your mind and body.